The Grant SQ2020 series of universal input data loggers combine high performance, powerful features, and universal inputs in a compact and easy to use instrument. The SQ2020 loggers are suitable for use in benchtop, laboratory, and manufacturing environments, and the rugged ABS plastic case can also be used in mobile and more physically demanding applications. The SQ2020 is available in a single A to D and dual A to D version where higher sampling rates are desired. Both models have wired Ethernet communications standard, and the dual A to D version is available with an internal Wi-Fi option. The single A to D has an aggregate sampling rate of 20 Hz across the 8 differential analog input channels. The 2 A to D version has 20 Hz across each bank of 4 differential analog inputs and can log up to 2 channels at 100 Hz when you need high-speed logging. The analog inputs can be configured as 8 differential or up to 16 single-ended. Data is logged to an internal SD card with up to 2 million stored samples. Data can be unloaded via the Ethernet or Wi-Fi connection to a PC or unloaded to an externally accessible SD card for data portability. Battery operated using 6 AA cells or powered from an available AC adapter, the SQ2020 is designed to go where you need the data recorded. With universal inputs, you can configure the analog inputs for any sensor, digital inputs for pulses or states, as well as 2 voltage-only 60-volt DC channels increase the usefulness of the instrument. For simple logging applications, the logger can be configured using the front panel LCD display. The included Squirrel View PC software is used for more complex applications, real-time visualization, and for exporting the log data to CSV. Contact us at CAS Data Loggers to discuss the full specifications of the SQ2020 Data Logger. Our experienced application engineers are ready to advise you on the best solution for your specific data logging needs.